school is Johnny C?
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, life in the hood.
My friend in school is Johnny C. You say it like the letter C. He's Chinese. I like that because I learn new things from him, like different foods to eat, new words to speak, and oh yeah, karate, which is Japanese, not Chinese. And I don't like it too much because you gotta kick real high, but I like the clothes you have to wear. I go over to his house to play video games. He comes over to my house to eat and to watch cartoons. My friend in school is Johnny C, which sounds like C or C or C or C. That's Spanish if you didn't know. My friend in school is Johnny C. He's Chinese and likes to sneeze. And when he does that in school or outside, we laugh. And people wonder what and wonder why and what's so funny all the time.
I hate graffiti.
Do you hate graffiti?
Yeah.
No, I like it. It's cool.
Looks
funny. I hate it.
I hate graffiti. I had a dream that I was by the handball court in the park, and the scary, tangly black marker words grabbed me and tried to stick me to the wall. But I got loose and ran, and then the graffiti from the park benches started chasing me. So I ran into my building, but couldn't take the elevator, because there was graffiti there too. I went into the staircase, but the walls had black marker scribbles everywhere, and they were all laughing at me. I was so scared, I began to cry. Then my Uncle Richie came, and all the tangly letters and words and names went back to their walls and benches. He hugged me and kissed me and said, "Don't worry, DeShawn, it's just words. They can't hurt you." And then I woke up to write it down in my book. I used a black marker.
What is life in the hood?
Hey, what am I, a jukebox now?
Yeah. What is life in the hood?
This is amazing.
Okay, what is life? I like that one.
Now
raise your hand if you're from the hood.
What's the hood?
Hood.
The neighborhood, where you come from, where you live. Yeah.
Hood.
All right. What is life like in the hood?
I can't find it.
It's page 174.
Which one? The man.
Yeah, they all have
me. Oh, towards the beginning. What is life like in the hood? You don't just hear music, you hear sirens too. Cop cars and ambulances screaming all the time real loud at you. What is life like in the hood? People walking everywhere. Broken bottles in the stairs, crooked spray paint letters on benches and buildings, and dog mess smell in the air. What is life like in the hood? In the summertime, everyone hangs out in front of the building playing cards and dominoes, and me and my cousin Tiffany put on a show. And she thinks she's a magician doing rabbit tricks with a hamster. And I'm saying corny jokes and making funny voices like a comedian. What is life like in the hood? In the wintertime, we wait for Christmas to come. And when it snows, we go to the little park and make a snowman. And when we go home, I sit by the steam to warm my frozen hands up. And my mother brings me hot chocolate so I can watch my favorite cartoon.
I like this one.